早上好。
Good morning, everyone.
我叫黄乐林。
I'm Caleb.
啊，今年19岁。
I'm 19 this year.
我是 Pastor Moses 的门徒。
I'm the disciple of Pastor Moses.
感谢神，感谢教会。
Give thanks to God and also to the church.
让我有机会去这个短宣。
To give me this opportunity to have this mission trip in Singapore.
我曾参加过学校的一些这样子的短宣活动。
I've attended before this kind of mission trip in my school.
比如到一些穷苦的国家去。
For example, to those of poor country.
例如说柬埔寨。
For example, the Cambodia.
当地的设备非常简陋。
And the facilities there are really at the minimum.
我们吃了一些不知道名字的食物。
And we ate
都看不懂是什么哎。
We ate some food which we don't know what it is.
还要冲凉，还要到附近的河水那边打水才可以冲凉。
Oh, and we need to take the water from the river in order to have our bath.
晚上还要睡一些破烂的一些bondo，就睡地板嘛，就在bondo下睡地板。
And we are sleeping at night in some hut and also on the floor.
至于在当地的服饰是清理粉刷那里的教会。
And our ministry there is to clean the church.
因为那边穷，所以他们需要我们粉刷那些教会，因为他们没有钱粉买那些 paint 嘛，那些。
Because they are so poor and they do not have money even to clean the church, and we are there to help them.
去探访，去捐款。
And to visit them and also for some offering.
给他们一些日常用品，因为他们也是没有什么，因为他们穷苦嘛。
And also to give them some portion of the daily needs.
就在那里也是我们有举办这样类似的布道会。
And we also have run this kind of evangelical meeting there.
将耶稣介绍给那边的未信徒。
To introduce Jesus to those unbelievers.
相反的。
But in contrast,
在这一趟的新加坡宣教。
This round we went to Singapore for mission trip.
我们吃的都是熟悉的食物。
We ate some food which we are familiar with.
Spaghetti 啦。
Spaghetti.
炒饭啦。
Fried rice.
就是看得明白的食物哦，这是 spaghetti.
Those food that we know what we are eating.
哦，这是炒饭。
Oh, this is fried rice.
洗澡还有冷水、温水、热水这三种选择。
We have three choices when we take a bath: cold water, warm water, and hot water.
睡觉都是很舒服的，就是那个床是软的。
And we are sleeping on the mattress.
而且有冷气啊，最重点就是有冷气。
And there are aircon provided.
他们就是我们也在那里美丽，就是美丽舒服的教会里举办音乐布道会。
And we have this evangelical meeting in a very comfortable and beautiful church.
虽然两种不同的服事环境。
Even though the environment of this two mission trip are different.
有不同的待遇还有经历。
We have different treatment and experience.
然而我看见短宣的服事并不在于好环境的好坏。
But the motive of our mission trip is not depending on the environment.
而是在乎于是否与神同工。
But it is whether we are co-working with God.
兼顾当地神所爱的子民们。
And to strengthen the people loved by God.
在这次的宣教。
And this time, this round of mission trip,
我在团队里当贝斯手 ，bassist.
I am one of the bassists.
跟着团队一起服侍蛮长的一段日子。
I have serving in the team for a long time.
也有一定的默契。
And we have the team spirit with us.
但是在我还没上战场之前。
But before I stand in the battleground,
我的服侍态度首先一定要被调整。
I need to adjust my attitude in ministry.
我在练习的时候有一个坏习惯。
During the practice, I have this bad habit.
因为我认为自己不用看歌谱，就不是都不是问题。
I think that I'm okay, even need not to look at the chords.
即使在上台的时候。
And when I'm on the stage,
歌谱突然不见了。
When even though all the lyrics or chords are disappearing,
我都可以盖着眼睛弹。
I can close my eyes and play.
但实际上每一次的练习
，But during the practice,
我要么就是忘记 chord,
either I forgot about the chord,
要么就是忘记整个歌曲的 arrangement，
or I have forgotten the arrangement of the song，
导致我练习不顺畅。
So therefore the practice didn't go fluently，
甚至会拖慢团队的进度。
And even delayed the practice time。
我很感谢我们团队的老师。
But I thank you for all the teachers in our team。
看见我的软弱。
They saw my weaknesses。
他们不断提醒我。
Not only they reminded me。
让我知道歌谱的重要性。
Let me know the importance of the chords。
他们要求每次要我带歌谱。
They requested me to bring along the song sheet。
并把每个歌曲的编排都写下来。
And to write down all the arrangement of songs。
都记下来。
And to memorize it。
虽然我真的是觉得很多余啊。
Even I felt that is meaningless。
因为我觉得这是只有弱者才这样做。
Because only those who are weak will do so。
像我这样 man 的人。
Someone like me, so man。
不需要这样子做咯。
I did not need to do such thing。
但是我选择顺服。
But I choose to obey.
顺服我的领袖。
To obey my leaders.
顺服神。
And to obey God.
并起初并不是很习惯。
In the beginning, I'm not get used to it.
慢慢的我发现。
But slowly, gradually, I found out that.
这么做只是避免我的歌曲弹没有错误。
Is to avoid mistakes when I'm playing the bass.
也能够帮助我。
And also helping me.
调整歌曲的编排。
And to adjust to help me to adjust the arrangement of the songs.
在演出当天。
In the day of the presentation.
虽然我的歌曲编排都一一背熟了。
Even though I've memorized all the arrangement.
不过我还是带着歌谱。
But I also bring along the song sheets.
虽然真是很麻烦啊。
I feel that it's troublesome.
可是我照样带着去。
But I carried with me along.
把编排都写下来。
And I wrote down all the arrangement.
神接着领袖。
And then the leaders.
调整了我生命的态度。
Has adjusted my attitude.
让我学习更顺服。
So that I can be more obedient.
谦卑和认真。
To humble and to be serious.
另外。
Besides that.
我是一个天塌下来当被盖的那天派，就是。
Someone who take things easily。
就是，即使重大的事物在身。
Even though I carry a big task with me。
我也不会花时间去预备好。
I will not put my times and effort to prepare。
总认为船到桥头自然直。
I always felt that when the ship is reaching the port, it will be on its own. It's the right position.
当我记得整个团队为了这一次的宣传。
And the whole team for this time the mission trip.
有些人在年头已经 renew 他的 passport 了。
Some people they have renewed their passport in the beginning of the year.
有一些因为是。最近护照的风波。
And because of the issue of passport recently.
他们很赶紧的去快更新啊。
And quickly they go to renew their passport.
避免被影响。
So that they won't be influenced.
因为我的护照过期了。
Because my passport has expired.
却天真的以为出国两天前才更新都不是问题。
And naively.I think that just 2 days before the trip, I can go and renew my passport.
谁知道名额有限。
But there are some quotas for it.
然后在那里白白等了两天。
And I've waited for 2 days there.
当时我非常着急。
At the time, I'm so anxious.
导师团员们都很担心我。
And the team members are so worried for me.
他们怕我 renew 不到 passport.
They are afraid that I couldn't renew my passport.
就少一个 basis.
And they won't have any basis.
所以他们为我祷告。
Then they pray for me fervently.
宣告我可以顺利的更新护照。
And to declare that my passport can be renewed on time.
哎，感谢神。
But thank God.
出国前的一天。
The day before we are going outstation.
我早上5点就起来了。
I wake up 5 a.m. in the morning.
就是为了排队去 renew passport.
In order to queue up to take my passport.
今天我就不信我 renew 不到哈。
I couldn't believe that I cannot renew my passport.
后来真的是让我顺利的 renew 那个 passport.
And finally, I truly got my passport renewed.
在这次的经历中。
And in this experience,
我也学习到做事前要提早准备。
And I learned that I need to prepare early.
不要到最后一天的时候才去 renew passport， 早早醒来。
Do not wait until the last minute.
所以要对自己的事情，我要对我自己的事情负责任。
I must be responsible for my own things.
不让我团队们、导师、领袖们担心。
Do not cause worry to all the team members and also the leaders.
我很感谢神。
I thank God.
透过这次的五星的短宣。
Through this five stars mission trip.
神改变了我一些缺点。
God changed my weaknesses.
让我突破自己的盲点。
So I can have breakthrough in all my blind spots.
在服事中更加的认真。
To be more serious in ministering.
在处事懂得怎样准备。
And to know how to prepare in dealing with things.
将荣耀。
And all the glory to God.
Yeah.